Hello, everybody. George Shuley coming at you. Dracula Bean Goddess. Took my box braid extensions out. So it's October now. I got them done in August, so I took them out. So back to my natural, boring black people's hair. You guys can see me, right?
Yeah.
You are a cutie, even with frizzy hair. Girl, you better stop. Anyway. This is October 8th, 2016, approximately 5:45 a.m. And this video is pretty much talking about cheating. I'm not talking about myself. This is just something that was been on my mind. A situation with a friend happened, which gave me inspiration. Like, I never made a YouTube video about this. I made several videos about witchcraft and sites I don't like, and you know, my biking and my me cooking and all that stuff, and my jewelry and my costume, but I never made a video about this. So grab your popcorn, because this is going to be a good one. I'm going to try to exclude this video down to 13 minutes at least video times. There will be more than one segment on here, so subscribe if you have not done so. Dark Other Being Goddess is my channel. A lot of you may wonder, who the hell are you and what do you do? I talk about things. I'm a left-hand practitioner, which means I practice left-hand magic, soon to be forms of Satanism. We all know the witchcraft is connected to Satanism. Just go to my channel. You'll see what I do. You know, I don't have a huge following. I had like a good 170 subscribers. This is not really a big channel, which is fine. My thing, I don't condone cheating. I don't think it's right. I think it's wrong. However, if you do cheat, that is on you. I don't think you should do it. Me, I'm single. I'm bisexual. In my lifetime right now, I am not looking to be with a female, because to me, well, female cannot do nothing for me. And here's why. I've been with females several times in my life. I never had a boyfriend, ever. So I wanted to see what that's like. I got female friends, but they don't even compare. They got their own lives. They pretend like I don't even fucking exist. They don't talk to me. We don't hang out. I think it's rude to befriend somebody and make up, oh, busy, and I don't want to hear that. You knew how busy you were before you fucking add me or subscribe or became my friend. I don't want to hear that. You talked to all these other guys. You're not busy for them. So maybe she's, oh, well, I got a friend that's feminine. I don't want to take more on my family. Oh, well, you're just a closed-minded fucking bitch. Simple as that. I just don't care. I come right out and say it. But I got a lot of female friends. They're beautiful. And they never, you know, they do their thing, I do mine. I'm not going to fucking beg someone for their friendship. They know where I am. I'm all over their social media. So, I'm there. And this is the thing, too. I want to kind of go off subject. I think it's so rude and nasty for somebody. I don't care who they are. I don't care what. I don't care if it's Instagram, Facebook, like Facebook, what have you. Why are you? You followed me. You added me to your shit. Then my thing is, I try to be nice and say, hey, how's it going? And I get nothing. It's like, you follow me. I didn't follow you. You added me to your shit. So fucking, you know, it's no point of befriending someone on social media and not getting to know them a little better, right? And that's what I do, and I get ignored. So I'm like, okay, fuck it, whatever. But onward. I don't cheat. I think it's stupid. I think it's a dumb thing to do, and I think it's a waste of time. Why cheat when you can just break up the right way and just move on. What is the point? What are you gaining from doing that? That's simply saying me. Like I said, if you cheat, that's your thing. That's on you. Just break up. Now, if you're swingers, that's a whole different story. You both are agreeing. Both are both man or female. Both man and man, or male, female, whatever you are. You know, LGBT, whatever, you know. I'm bi, so whatever. But either way, it's slice it. Unless both of you agree on hooking up with one person, that's a totally different story. It's like, oh, we need to see other people. Okay, you both agree on it. Totally fine. But don't you think it's kind of selfish and strange to cheat when you can just break up and life be a lot more stress-free? I mean, it makes more sense. You know, I dated here and there. I never really had a potential girlfriend. In fact, the last female I had, you want to call her a girlfriend, was back in 2012. She pretty much got what she wanted and left me and didn't want nothing to do with me after that. I'm like, oh, wow, what the fuck? We were intimate and, wow. She knew I was bi. You know, she saw the makeup and the hair and all that. She already knew that. And she was that way herself. And she had the tattoos all over the place and everything else. Females have always treated me like shit. Before I became beginning to metal music, before I even decided to be bi, they always did. It's like, it's no need for them. It's the other day, in fact, I was at Family Dollar here, and I was buying something for the establishment. I think I was buying some soap or something. And it's a white girl. She was ringing me up. And she just fucking threw the soap, where the fuck it was, right on the counter. I'm like, whoa, what the fuck? You know, like, what's your problem? I just put clothes on your back, you know, pretty much. Just, oh, here, have a nice day. I'm like, oh, okay. She probably saw the fact, like, oh, wow, a guy that can put on makeup better than me. I don't like that. Yeah, it's whatever. It's totally fine. I'm going to be getting that my whole life, so I really don't care. This is me. I'm not going to change for no fucking female. This is who I am. The makeup, the feminine face, I'm not changing that for anybody. So you don't like it, then that's fine. We're not going to sleep with each other anyway, because I'm not into women. So it doesn't matter. You're cute. But in my point in time, women are useless to me. I can't. They're friends. That's about it. That's it. You know, now the tables, I twist the tables. Like, they would always, oh, I can't date you because you're girly looking. Okay, well, I don't fucking want you anyway. I want a boyfriend. So, I'm not going to ever be straight. I don't see myself ever going straight. And this is the way it's going to be. You know, the hair and the makeup and the long nails. That's me, and it's going to stay that way. So, I don't know what's going on with you and me, but I'm staying the way I am. And those are the kind of games they play. It's just, I don't get why the fuck would someone, my friend, he likes this girl and he dropped everything he was doing. I'm not trying to put his business out there, but he dropped everything he was doing to hopes of hooking up with this girl. And he talked to her for a long time, you know, forever. I'm not going to give names out, but a friend of mine's done it. Me, oh, I love this girl and this and that. And I'm like, oh, cool. You know, she's single. Oh, yeah, she's single. He gets there. The girl had a boyfriend the whole time. He didn't know it until he got there. She played both of them. I'm like, well, wow. He goes, can you do something for me? You do a spell to keep people away from me. I'm like, keep who? What are you talking about? People are after me because I hooked up with the girl. You know, like, are you kidding me? So she had a boyfriend the whole fucking time and you didn't know about it, or you knew? He knew and he just kept being intimate with her. I'm like, well, dude, there you go. I'm not going to fucking waste my time doing that. No, I'm your friend, but don't you think it's kind of wrong to do that? If the minute I see a female, if she's taken, That's it. If I see a male and he's taken, that's it. And I got a little dating site. I'm all over these dating sites. And a lot of guys hit on me. The girls, they just want the makeup tips and shit and whatnot. But a lot of the guys, I don't know. You may find some girls who are into guys who are intimate, but it's very rare. You know, not where I am. Where I am, girls, they fucking give you the stink out. Like, what? That's a guy? Looks like a girl? That's crazy. They think it's a turn on. I mean, I think it's hot when a woman's got like chiseled abs. To me, that's hot. That turns me on. That's something. See, that's something that a guy would not find attractive. That's something a female would find attractive. You know, well, like say I got weird fetishes. I like to lift women up and carry them. That's hot to me. But women are not after me, so it doesn't matter. Let me see where we are. I don't want to go back past 15 minutes. 11. I'm going to go on a part 2, guys.